Back here at home, fire crews were back on
the scene yesterday after a wood pile fire reignited at a Savannah recycling center. That fire started over the weekend. Officials say crews were able to put it out, but found some hot spots rekindling yesterday. Chatham emergency officials will reopen Lewisville Road between Telfair and Mentor Drive sometime this morning. Firefighters, though, will stay there to help ensure everything stays under control.